name is Suraj. Today I present a seminar on topic parts of flower. Sepal, this is generally green in color. It protects the flowers. Petal, it is colorful parts of flower. It and attractive. It attracts the insect. Stamen, it is main protective part and it produces pollen grain. Pistil, it is female reproductive part. Stigma, it is sticky and it contains pollen grain. Ovule, it contains ovule which contains eggs. Thank you.